Welcome back, everybody. It's been a little while since I've been able to put a video up. It was finals week for me, so I had all my finals to take, and all that studying to do, but now that semester's over, I can hop back right in. So we're going to jump back into Frontline Field of War. You're going to get the second half to the first mission today. And you will most likely get a Left 4 Dead 2 Let's Play this week as well. So you'll get at least two videos this week. Now maybe I'll get a Smite video in for you here at the end of the week, too.
Stray Dogs, is the reporter Andrew still with you?
Made it, man. We don't know what happened to him.
It's looking like the Red Star man, Brad. I'll give you an update when we know more.
Great. We have to babysit too.
Attention, Stray Dogs on the ground. This is what it's all about. You are to secure all refinery assets in the area. These assets are key to Coalition energy bombs.
Watch that, command. We're on.
Command, we've engaged armed forces guarding your all facilities.
Roger, recon confirms enemy mobile combat units to the northeast and northwest of your position.
These missions where you get the ground vehicles are probably some of the most fun missions in the game. However, Mr. Laptop with no mouse here has a little bit of trouble driving because of the laptop with no mouse, so it makes his controls a little weird. These little Time about track. These little LEDs have the machine gun on them as well. Smash into my own guy, exploding. They have a machine gun and unguided missiles. When you play with these in multiplayer, there's a lot more you can do with them. You have more people in, you have more gunners, and they can operate the defense system on the side where when there's RPGs and stuff coming at you, there's little, you can probably see them there towards the back on the sides. Rocket systems that people sitting in the LAV can operate that'll take those out. Well, the missiles are coming in for you. What sucks is that you have to get out of the vehicle after the objectives. Oh, what do we got here? Cluster bomb targeter.
Objective secure. Use that Red Star targeting device to pull in
airstrikes.
Eyes
on enemy armor.
Engage it.
Contact with enemy armor.
So I can, it's a... where the enemy's, airstrike targeting devices. We can use them to call in airstrikes against their own guys. Fire for a certain amount of time, your vehicles will actually start to repair. See if it's repairs right there.
Location on that enemy fire.
Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna flank around the side. Then I'm gonna actually get out my Oh boy. Rocket launchers that lock on her. Really great. But come on. Jump only to get blown out of the air trying to get it back. Oh boy. Cruncher. Come on, I think you hit point blank like that. That can still happen. Bye bye. Oh boy, so, not off to the greatest start today. Made it, guys. Moving up. Capture this one, more vehicles will start spawning here, which is great. Now on. The third refinery objective. I can remember how to get there. Thank you. anticlimactic. Alright, guess I'm hoping it. Wish me luck, guys. Going in on foot. Little man, we're just going to put this bomb on the door. Shouldn't hurt a bit.
Extraction chopper is inbound, yeah. So is more redstone. Get your asses the hell out of there.
We did it, guys. We beat the first level.
Caspian Central Relay. Red Star's pouring over the Turkmenistan border.
What? This is supposed to be a treaty.
Think about it. Blackouts, starvation, disease, economies are nearly collapsed. The Caspian and all its oil, it's been a powder keg just waiting to blow.
this World War III, Princeton?
And that's the first level.
That's
leave a like
started.
If you enjoyed. Subscribe to see
three.
More. Share favorite
know.
This video to help spread
one
the
thing
word.
We all knew.
Comment your suggestions for what you want to see me play.
Nearly
and
all
I
the
will see you in the next episode.
Took menace-